Hi, I'm Mary.
And I'm Steve.
And we've been making natural history movies and shorts about California's Central Coast for about 20 years.
We have found that when you can entertain a little bit and create some drama with these moving images, people will engage with it and they'll learn.
So we're going to show you a few clips now, just so you can get an idea of the kind of thing that we do. Our objective for this project would be to express in moving images the sensation of Big Basin's regenerative story, and to do that in a dramatic way. We want to, in turn, inspire the Big Basin visitor to look at Big Basin in a new way, as an environment that teaches us all the lesson of nature, the lesson of hope, and the power of nature.
The kelp and the fog are connected. From the seawater, kelp extracts and accumulates iodine. It collects it in its cells. Then, at low tide, the cells release the iodine into the air.
We strongly believe that our films and the California State Park System have a common purpose to inspire and educate people about the natural world. We would like to also emphasize that for us personally, California's Central Coast State Parks, Pfeiffer Big Sur, Andrew Molera, Asilomar Beach, Natural Bridges, and Big Basin, give us a deep sense of community with all Californians, including our plant and animal cohabitants. We would be thrilled and honored to be given the opportunity to create something of value for Big Basin State Park and its wonderful visitors.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Bye. Bye-bye.